together like this, and then we're going to slide it underneath and start the machine. So we sewn about 80% and we left the little opening here. And inside this opening, we're gonna put in some fillers. So here I have my fluffy fillers and we are gonna stuff it inside to make our own little pillow, our own little stuffy here. And when we're done, we can sew the rest of it up. All right, and here is our first pillow. Just take a look at it. What do you think? I think it turned out really